Us human beings have found many ways to create sustainable energy. Solar power, wind power, and hydropower. But have you ever heard about heat power? Heat power is energy utilized from already existing heat sources. It consists of two types. We have industrial heat power and geothermal heat power. Geothermal heat power is energy from the earth that can be harnessed to produce electricity. And it is there all the time, 24/7, even if the wind is not blowing or if it's day or night and the sun is not shining. It is there. Industrial heat power is harnessing energy from waste heat in industrial processes from like steel plants, aluminum plants, or cement plants, and also from ship engines. Did you know that more than 50% of the energy used in the world today is lost as waste heat? Heat that goes straight into the atmosphere. Now we can capture that heat and make electricity. Heat power is already there, whether we use it or not, and it's a massive sustainable energy source just waiting for us to put in use.